Tanya Nugent from the Australian Network Television Service. This documentary will showcase five recipients of the Prime Minister's Pacific Australia Awards for high-achieving scholars from the Pacific countries of Papua New Guinea, East Timor, Solomon Islands, Tonga and Fiji. All are leaders or potential leaders in their home countries.
This award is really exciting and I'm really looking forward to starting my placement, and I'm really just excited to be here in Australia and to be able to work in a different environment.
I came with a dream, and that was to try and make him change, be a difference maker when I go back. And this award just kind of, you know, supports, you know, just motivates me to, you know, to do what I intend to do.
Like when I saw the guidelines and stuff like that, I said, wow, that would be a really nice thing, because then it will really help me in terms of leadership.
I'd like to develop my leadership skills, first of all. The second thing is to try and enhance my tactical capacity in the work that I do back home. Those are basically the two major objectives of my PMPA placement.
I really look forward into, you know, going to this PMPA award and learning all that I can about how an organization runs in Australia. This is a great privilege for any student.
Integral to the program is the contribution from Australian host organisations. Awardees are placed with an Australian organisation for up to 3 months, providing them with the daily insight into the management of an Australian business and complementing their award experience with on-the-job training.
So this is a chance for students to go out there in the Australian organisation and have an experience of the work culture and the work norms of an Australian organisation, which will be useful back in the Pacific nations, the smaller Pacific Islands.
Fully funded by the Australian Agency for International Development, AusAID, the Prime Minister's Pacific Australia Awards are designed to promote knowledge, education links and enduring ties between Australia, our neighbours and the global community.
Hello, I'm Richard Marles, Australia's Parliamentary Secretary for Pacific Island Affairs, and it's my honour to offer the prestigious Prime Minister's Pacific Australia Awards to the future leaders of our neighbours in the Pacific, PNG and East Timor. Through the Prime Minister's Pacific Australia Awards, Australia is supporting the aspirations of the future leaders in our region to address the development challenges their countries face. These competitive awards are given to those scholarship students from the Pacific who have the potential to lead change in their workplaces, professions, and at the highest levels in their countries. I'm proud on behalf of the Australian Government to provide such dedicated and inspiring individuals with the opportunity to meet our region's development challenges.
The stories you're about to hear will profile the value of the Prime Minister's Pacific Australia Awards and the commitment the Australian Government has to building long and sustainable relationships with our Pacific neighbours.